Hey, James.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Welcome back to an expert walkthrough of Dark Souls Prepare Die Edition on the PC. We're nearing the end, I believe, James.
And we're from Gamefront.
And we're from Gamefront, in case you don't know. I believe we're nearing the end.
Prove it. Put your money where your mouth is. How much you want to bet that this is the last video?
Well, I don't really want to put a bet on it, but I still have to beat the final boss of the DLC.
Bullet pen it is. That's all I could hear. All I could hear was bullet pen.
Wait, so what's the conditions behind this bullet pen bet?
If this video, this 10-minute video, is not the entirety of the rest of the DLC, I get the bullet pen.
I'm not taking that bet.
All right, that's fair enough.
It's not that I'm not confident, but I haven't seen this boss yet. I have no idea what to expect.
How do you know it's a boss?
Well, I know that there's a boss at the end. This probably isn't where I'm supposed to go. This is the wrong elevator.
I can already tell I'm going to win that bullet pen. There's no way you're going to finish the DLC in this video with that kind of start.
You're not winning the bullet pen at all. I'm not giving that to you.
Let me dream. Let me dream. Is this a new area?
No, we've been here before. Remember those guys?
Yeah. I'd like to remember those guys.
This guy out, put this guy in. Because I heard that there is a secret around here.
Does that skull lantern keep those dark, abysmal things away from you?
Where was it? No, it doesn't. There was apparently somewhere where Alvina was is a spot where I can use my skull lantern and find a secret area. But it does not seem like it is working over here.
What about around? What's that message?
I remember I saw her over here. Shortcut.
Have you gotten the shortcut?
Yeah, that's where I just came from.
Ah. Think it could be up along that wall up there?
Maybe. Whoa, get away from me!
It's just a ghost.
I don't like those things. You know I don't like these things, James.
I don't think anybody does. It would be rough
giant
to be these things.
Things of humanity.
Never had anybody friendly towards you. They don't seem to do very much damage.
They don't. They're pretty passive, but I still don't like them. Get him out! Get him out! Not going down there.
Do you know what those enemies are called?
I do not.
Okay.
Do you?
No.
Do you want to just lie?
Sure. They're called Limbos.
These Limbos
aren't doing anything to you, Mitch. I wouldn't worry about it. You just walked right through the most dangerous part of them.
I rolled through them.
Okay. Maybe he was a roll. What was that? A crystal lizard down there?
I don't know where I'm going, James. I feel like there's nothing down here. But a lot of these black dudes.
What?
Sorry. I don't mean anything racist by that, but they're black.
Alright, we'll let it slide this time. This is where I think you wanted to go.
You
and hold your skull lantern out.
Well, I need to find Alvina. Alvina was the one that was going to lead me to it. Oh, another one of those guys.
What are those things again?
These guys? They're the dudes that shoot
Oh, they're from upstairs, huh?
Yeah. Humanity.
Wait. Look down.
Where did Sorcerer head?
I think that's where you want to go.
I agree.
But maybe you should check things out before you go down into the darkest hour here. Or just rush in.
Yeah, it sounds like a good idea, right?
Sure.
I must have passed the part where Alvina was. I hope I didn't miss out on that chance. Whoops, over here.
Maybe she moved.
Twin humanities. Yeah, I think I already got the I got her to move.
That's the boss!
That's gotta be the boss. I think I already got her to move three times. I think that's all she moves.
I'm glad now that I don't.
Ooh, look at this.
This might be just a faster path to the boss.
Ah! Ah!
I don't think you actually have to attack these guys.
white titanite slab.
There's just so many slabs, chunks, shards.
Well, slab is the top tier.
Okay, but what's the white one do?
White is for divine weapons.
Oh, it's not.
So if I ever wanted to upgrade my S-Stock to its max potential, I could use that white slab.
Good to know.
I think I just gotta continue down here.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have made such a big bet.
Well, I don't know. I still got to beat this guy.
He might not be very hard.
I heard. Oh.
What did you do?
I need to go away. I need to put my thing in here. This thing.
My thing in here.
There we go.
Is this what's helpful? Oh, but you have to use it at the right time. Your timing was bad before.
Yeah. Whoa!
Ooh.
That's the thing that grabbed me and took me into this area.
Oh, yeah. I don't remember that. I think we
I don't think you saw it.
Oh, maybe he's just a friendly.
Are you kidding?
It looks snuggly.
Oof. I think it looks gross.
Oh, what many red eyes you have.
All right, let's see what we can do here. We're gonna!
That's not the way to do it.
Nope. But that looks like an opportunity to hit him. Oh!
Says him also. He's like, oh, that looks like a nice opportunity to just hit this dude.
Gorman!
That's not how you do it. Oh, you did quite a bit of damage to him. Do you want to check to see how good your other weapon does against
him? Oh my god, he's just breaking me in half.
You're okay.
Oh, that's a one hit kill. What do you mean I'm okay?
I was wrong. I thought that last sliver he was going to leave you with. Manus, father of the abyss. I had a friend named Manus.
Whoops. I didn't want to be here.
It's a strange name.
Manus?
Mm-hmm.
Not even like Vic Manus, like he was Irish or something?
I mean, it might have been his full name, but I called him Manus.
Mm.
He was definitely Irish, though. So he could have been McManus and just went by Manus instead.
Was he a manly Manus?
He was a big dude, and I don't mean fat. I mean, and not that there's something wrong with
physically
me.
Imposing.
He wasn't taller than me, but when I say
well,
big...
Well, you are a fairly physically imposing person yourself.
I'm one of the tallest people in the world, only because I'm not the shortest. I'm also one of the shortest, also, since I'm not the tallest. Oh, gosh. But Manus, I think he was from Texas or something. See, it's been so long. But what did he do? He wasn't that close of a friend. He lived with two of my friends that were closer. And the other two friends were like geniuses in math, to the point where one of them taught like math genius style. They were all from Dartmouth. And the other one, though, I was really jealous of, because he was paid to play poker at casinos. I think it was, I'm not exactly sure what the reasoning was, but they would give him money to play, and he would still be able to keep his winnings.
I really want to find out where Alvina was.
You're not going to find her. She's probably gone.
She's not. Well, she's probably gone, but she led, I remember she was over here. Was over here.
Do you think you need to stop in front of spots a little bit longer? Do you think that's enough time?
I'll have to look at the video again. Have to look at another video.
See where she was standing?
Yeah.
But yeah, could you imagine getting paid to play poker and then be able to keep your winnings? Because he didn't have to gamble his own money.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, it was, I think it was to keep, I don't know what it was for. He was hired by the casino, so it wasn't so that he could win money.
Ow. Dead. Now,
yeah,
have
that's
I been
the
there?
Way. No, you
that's
haven't
the
been
way?
There. Don't you think you'd remember going through the colony of the dead?
I'm gonna try.
I don't think you need to worry about it. These guys aren't barely doing anything to you. This seems like the type of area where you'd want to put that down, yeah.
Wasn't
yeah.
this where I found the slab?
No, you found it up.
I feel like I found something here.
You didn't walk through all these dead guys, I would remember.
Yeah, well, they might have not been there, but I'm pretty
no,
sure
they
I,
were
I
there.
Went that air, to that area.
You went up that area. In fact, that's where you saw this. Oh no, that was a different spot. But it doesn't matter.
Doesn't
it
matter.
Was down here by the boss that you found the slab.
Yeah.
Do you remember
I found
what was
something
in the
else
secret area?
No, I don't. Just a lot of people telling me that I have to go there.
Yeah, we get that a lot, don't
I
we?
Try not to spoil myself as much as I can. I mean, obviously, you know, we have comments, and I have to read the comments.
Yeah.
But, other than that, I try not to watch other videos. I watched one video to see what people were talking about, and then I quickly stopped it once, you know, I saw what I felt was enough.
That cursor's not going to show up, is it?
No, it doesn't show up. It's annoying, though, isn't it?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Can you believe that they made a PC version and didn't have an option to hide the mouse cursor?
I can't believe... Well, okay, I do believe it. I happen to be seeing it right now. So I believe you.
But it's hard to believe.
No, it's clear as day. Like, you can't not
if
believe
you, if
that
If you did
cursor.
Not see that cursor, would you find it hard to believe that?
If it wasn't there, I think to myself there was an option to remove it. I mean, what do you want from me? Kill this son of a bitch, Mitch!
I need to get his timings Whoa! Down. There we go.
Yeah, you got his timings down. This guy's not as hard as the dragon you already killed, I guarantee it. It may take
a
couple
turns. Just
gotta
get out of that. I can't get hit by that grab.
No, you don't want to get hit.
Oh.
You really don't want to get hit at all.
No. Let's see if we can time something here. That didn't do anything. That probably was not the right move to use that on.
Oh! Oh, that's a bad move. Get
oh.
out of there, Mitch! Get out
I
of there!
I can't get out of here!
It's okay. Okay. Sorry that I yelled. I'm also thinking to myself, I'm glad that we didn't have another side to that bat because you might beat him.
There's
I
no
think
way
that,
I'm gonna. Oh, I should have rested at that bonfire.
Boring.
Shut up.
Ugh. All right. How much? What? How much has gone on in this video so far?
Nothing. Nothing's gone on in this
no,
video.
No, I mean, like, how long has it been going
I'm just kidding. You've gone against a boss, Mitch. You kept this video exciting. Let me take a look at the time. It's 4:50. I got about 5 more minutes.
All right, let's go one more try.
One more try.
And just, I mean, I'm not expecting to beat him. I just want to kind of get a feel for what his moves are, what I really, really need to avoid, what I can kind of maybe get away with. You know,
so
taking some risks.
And then you'll meditate on the battle tonight.
Yeah.
And tomorrow...
Tomorrow it'll be over.
I disagree. I think that's the wrong kind of attitude to have, Mitch. I think you can beat him right here, right now. And if it takes 7 minutes, I'll stay.
Will you?
Yeah.
What if it takes 8?
No. Sorry. Sorry, Mitch.
More important things to do?
More important things to do. No, I could probably stay 8 minutes.
What
I have
about,
to...
What about 9?
That's the thing. You give a mouse a cookie, and he's going to ask you to stay for 10 minutes, probably. Do you know that book?
No.
See, I find... I
give
think
a mouse
that
a
I've
cookie?
Been, yeah, I think that I reference that book a lot.
Is it
and
a children's
no one
book?
Knows what it is. Yeah. Yeah,
I think I might have heard it.
The first line, or I guess the theme of the story is if you give a mouse a cookie, he's going to ask you for some milk. And if you give him some milk, then he's going to ask for a place to go to sleep. If you let him go to sleep, he's going to ask to use your internet.
Oh.
In the morning. Oh.
So the moral of the story is don't pay or feed the homeless?
wait a second. You might be right. That's a terrible story. I don't remember the ending. I think that the mouse and him get along, the person get along okay. And plus, even if I did, I would hate to spoil the exciting ending of this children's book for anyone. But I reference it a lot. Like, if somebody's like, oh, like, can I have such and such thing? And then if I say yes and they ask for something else, then I say, you give a mouse a cookie. They're gonna, and then they just look at me. Like,
that's like, it's like exactly what happened with Zach and the Red Hulk.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, he gave him something. And
it's exactly like that, yeah.
What do you mean, what do I mean? You know what I was talking about.
No, what I meant is somebody, what I thought you meant was somebody not understanding who the Red Hulk is.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
And for those that don't know, the Red Hulk is a long story involving Zach and this homeless person who he bought something for, and the homeless person basically said, "What about my soda?"
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, it's a long story. That's where it ended, and Zach stopped giving him things.
Yeah.
But Zach would get, like, basically would give him something every day. Buy him food, get him stuff. One day he bought him a burrito, and the guy was like, soda. Come on, Mitch.
He just won't stop.
You probably want to keep some distance.
Oh, that was a long, that was a lot of airtime there. I wonder if I get anything for cutting his tail.
Ah! I wonder if anyone's ever found out. I'm gotcha!
Ouch. I'm gonna heal up again.
Yeah, that one-hit kill thing. I don't know if it really was one-hit kill. It was one hit because you didn't have full health.
Come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do with all that shit? Oh, no, no! That's not the song.
Yeah, see, Mitch, you've already got him down 75% health.
Whoop. Oh, that's...
Oh,
that's,
boy.
That's really...
I don't think it's 100% if you can roll out of this.
Oh.
Yeah, get the hell out of there.
Oh.
It's okay. It's still okay. This is not cool. Oh,
okay.
God, Mitch. You got him to 75% health. I would guarantee this guy is not going to do well against the Sunblade. If you can find the time.
I can't. I still have my... still have my Skull Lantern there.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking I wasn't going to beat him on this try.
Well, what did I tell you?
Ow!
Come on, Mitch. You've seen me sweat to beat bad guys. I want to see you... If you lose, I want to see you at least break a sweat. You've got him almost a half health, and you still have more than half of your Estus flasks. But you're going to want to heal up, because it is a one-hit kill if he gets you.
Yeah.
And you don't have... I almost don't think I can watch this.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Healing up again?
That's a good idea. Get out of the way.
See?
He's 50% health. You have more than 50%.
Okay, this
that's
is
probably
move.
Where you want that thing.
That's the move where I need the pendant.
Oh, God. What a blessing to get to see that move. Oh, he's gonna do it again. Good.
There we go.
Heal up, you bastard. Sorry, you're not a bastard.
Oh!
Oh!
I jumped the gun.
Wow. I steamed up my glasses that time.
Well, I gotta make sure I get my souls, because I got all that humanity. I didn't realize I had so much humanity, but makes sense, considering all the humanity I wasted trying to kill the Black Dragon.
It's okay.
All right, well, James has to go, so he is to blame for us ending this video right here.
Yeah, but this is a long enough video. It was exciting.
I agree.
And you can't always beat a boss in the first try.
Not even the first three tries.
I think that if you would have gone in there with the ability to use the Sunlight Blade, I think you could have beat him.
Yeah.
Because does that guy not look like he's weak to Sunlight Blades?
I mean, you would think.
The King of Darkness?
You would think.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe. Bye, James. What we need is like a little explosion of awesome when we gotta get a VFX guy on that.
Yes.